shot clock down to the final five. It's Brankovic, he's the go-to guy right now. In behind Diallo, passes back. And the slice and dice and score from Devin Booker.